shit.
Yeah, it's gonna carry arms. I'll follow.
The evil of Mephisto, Lord of Hatred, was so pervasive that even after he had been defeated and entombed in a soul stone, his demonic essence oozed upwards into Travancore and corrupted the Zakharum priests. Though he fell to the same heroes who killed his brothers, I fear for us should he ever return.
Hmm.
How does that feel? Knowledge increases.
You know what? Generally with this level I'm too powerful, so I can actually just not care about these spells and use what I want. Huh. Explosive blast is too small. Black hole. Archon ability is fine, but then X can be
not ready yet.
Yep, there we go.
From the pages of Solan, exalted poet of Kyrgyzstan. My love rises out of the oasis like a willow. Let me nourish her like a pool of cool water. Let me wind myself up her curves and hollows like fingers of ivy, and climb her shaded branches to taste of her fruit.
Need more time.
I swear it should be up here somewhere.
No. Have you gone into the cave yet?
No. I'm like all the way in the north, so I'm just checking this.
Oh, okay. Let's go in this
Jeez.
Overwhelm the enemy and seize his companions. There is a witch among them, and another, a girl. Bring them to me along with the Black Soulstone. They will be searching for the head of Zoltun Kul. Scour the oasis for it. Some old sorcery lingers on the skull, and it must be mine.
I knew it was somewhere up there. Black hole.
This can't be opened yet.
What?
Stone mechanism, it cannot be opened. To black hole. What do you mean? I thought you were
to hide the head of a deranged sorcerer. What?
That's so you guys are just like literally 34 and 35.
We are in agreement.
Yeah.
While I'm 70. Yeah. Paragon 17.
He is obsessed with the powers of heaven and hell. Yeah, you haven't been questioning why you do so much fucking
damage. No wonder my laser's so overpowered. Well, that also, that also explains the answer to the question about, like, why is the difficulty so low in the first place? It's because you guys haven't beaten the game. I have, so. Yep.
Unstoppable. Not ready yet.
I just realized I gotta take my medicine.
Give me a minute. Ah, my bag.
What is the big thing called on?
It is time, Leah, cast the spell as I taught you.
Yeah, I got you.
I live again.
Zoltan Kuhn, we need you to activate the Black Soul Stone. We would use it to trap the last two Lords of Hell.
I know your voice, stranger. It has haunted me in death, just as it commanded me in life. Tyr.
I am, but now mortal.
Ah, fate is whimsical. But in exchange, I must be made whole once again.
You were treacherous before. How do I know you won't be an even greater threat once you've been fully revived?
You don't. So, you must ask yourself, how much would you risk to save this wretched world?
Everything.
So be it. To begin,
are we good now?
You will need to retrieve my blood from the dungeons where it has been hidden away.
Oh, I'm already talking to Zoltan Kuhn.
Find them in the desolate sands beyond the aqueducts.
Wait, oh no.
We're going to go with you. We should bring Kuhl's head with us. Maybe he'll have some
things
to say. Oh, you did.
I'll put him in your bag.
Tight.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the ancient waterway? Huh.
I brought Leo.
But here's what you need to know. To find Kula's blood, you need to get through the aqueduct. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
How is he here?
Fuck the fire.
We'll be fighting here.
It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Chaldean is under siege. Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords leave demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints.
And you agree?
Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more
his
I realize that even
kid.
I took his wisdom for granted.
What the fuck? That's illegal. Still illegal.
But he's not fighting. He just collects gold. You ever heard of a squire?
Oh, goblin! Oh, just a treasure one.
Thank you, boy.
Are you fucking serious? Got his ass!
They said that's right, we don't kill goblins in one hit anymore.
Yep.
Yeah. Very sad.
I bet.
Your defenses are nothing.
How does that feel?
I am stronger still.
Just gold? Okay.
See, you're more like your uncle than you realized.
Maybe. But they got to have books on the Black Soul Stone in Asmodan. Something will help me understand his theories.
Oh, found it!
Actually, now that I think about it, no, she's not breaking the law. That's not a child, that's a hobbit.
It is illegal. Hope, put your hands behind your back, you're going to jail, bitch.
Nah.
Okay.
Run, Hope, I'll cover you.
Here's your thought.
Nah. She'll never catch me.
Stop. You violated the law.
True, she could teleport. You can't.
No, but I can smite the bitch if I even find her, so.
Not before I fire my laser into your back.
Damn, Ron's really fighting hard to defend someone he hates.
Yeah, you know, I hate her so much that I'm playing a game with her. Yeah.
Maybe you just hate me more than you hate her. As you know, you're just doing it despite me, even though you hate her. It's a little convoluted, but I can believe it.
Were created by order of the Trade Consortium Council after the Dalgar Oasis was discovered 3 centuries ago. Though Chaldeum had been prosperous for many years, a reliable source of water allowed the city to grow even further. Luxurious public fountains were built to provide safe drinking water for everyone.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Too fast for you.
Thought.
That passage should lead to the desolate sands.
You should have seen how fast he teleported me. Behind the
It wouldn't be quite so bad if I could turn around.
Oh! It's the jeweler!
Are you still alive out there? Or is it the monster?
Thank you for releasing me. It was getting a little boring in there. I am seeking a magic crucible that legend says was hidden in these very...
Why does he sound Chinese?
Yeah. Valuable addition to my jeweler's tools. Help me find it, and I will be...
He sounds like Po's dad in fucking Kung Fu Panda.
Yeah.
Is this not the voice actor for Po's dad? I thought it was.
It definitely is. That, or we're just fucking racist.
I can't imagine why my young partner...
No.
It definitely is.
This place is quite... I am starving. Do you think you'll find any good food down here?
Nothing I would advise you to eat.
I don't know, cook some noodles.
Good career record to be in Kung Fu Panda and then the fucking jeweler in Diablo 3. I'd say it's pretty good.
What a fascinating place this is. Oh, look at all this wonderful architecture. You could walk all the way around the world and never find its like. Except for this
they
part.
They look alike.
I've
look
seen
at
it somewhere else before.
Son of a bitch.
You found his lost son. Unfortunately for him, he doesn't even know he has one.
It is the dude from Kung Fu Panda, who is also a big chubber of old China, Mulan, and
okay. All the other ones I knew about.
Mulan. Yeah, he's freaking... His name was God, whatever his name was.
The
advisor
guy,
dude.
Yeah.
He must still be around here also.
Well, I
got lost?
In what?
No, we're not lost, are we?
Like in Blade Runner? Yeah. I don't know about that.
I actually have still not ever seen that movie. I really need to.
Surprisingly, neither have I.
Poor man. If I had known the crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along.
No.
If you come see me in Chaldeum,
I probably have actually seen the majority of the movie, just never like cohesively put together.
Well, you know, I've been searching for a certain jewel for a long, long time. I'm in no rush. But maybe if I go with you, I'll find it just like I found this crucible. May I come with you on your journey and make glorious jewelry for you?
Yes, that would be good. Now let us go.
Oh, the way out is just a little farther. I am starving. Do you think we'll find any good food down here?
You already asked that.
You go on. I'm going back to town. I need to learn the spell needed to restore Cole's body.
Why don't you just make some noodles? He's that fucking hot.
I am the same. But those others.
Why'd he freak out?
Angel, the witch. They're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet. Yet the power of your birthright could make you a god.
Striving for godhood got your head separated from your body, Cole.
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve.
Sure thing.
Bit.
Yeah, just bit. Pussy.
Oh, I remember this. This is the place where... some random dude joined and gave me a, like, super OP power. Or not power. Armor.
Armor.
Yeah.
Well, good for you.
Yeah. Anything I touched just died.
I will enjoy this. Wow. Sounds like your fucking story character.
But it was a fire. I did like a blinding flash where I do like a spin. Like I froze mid spin. So I was like on my toes. Yeah.
Some of my blood is within that cave. I can feel it.
We're supposed to go into a cave and you...
In here, I can feel my...
Vault of the Assassin. Oh! What the hell hit me?
Oh, it's spiders.
Rip.
They don't die to the same anymore. I should have looked at them.
Why did I get two fucking staffs, bro? Maybe it's telling me to be a wizard. Do they both use staffs?
If only they could see me now.
Oh, there are spiders.
Just warming up.
If only they could see me now.
Oh, it's not a platform.
So what was the point of coming to here?
We're looking for blood.
Your defenses are nothing.
I'm in the cave now.
I'm circle back because we missed something. You guys go ahead.
Well, that's actually like the end of the path.
Ooh!
Yeah.
Oh, found it.
We found Pool's archives. They were strangely empty at first.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Traps everywhere.
Okay.
Each step harder than the next. It was foolish to
expect
otherwise.
Damn, wait, am I faster than you, Witch Doctor?
Pool has prepared for many years for someone to come for him.
I'm sure that'll all change
Perhaps
later.
We are fools. And yet, we must push on.
Vale was the most brash and reckless of the primevals. After the Dark Exile, he was contained within the Herodrim Tal Rasha and entombed. Centuries later, Diablo freed Vale, who then corrupted the World Stone to devastating effect for the barbarians who lived near Mount Ariat. The heroes killed Vale shortly afterward.
Tip of the desolate
I
sands.
Should really just fucking scrub everything. I don't need this shit. Except I kind of want that katana, because that's a fucking place.
To my archives. Let me activate the portal.
What does repairing actually do?
What?
Yeah.
It keeps it from breaking. And if it breaks, you can just repair it, but. Just keeps your armor. No, I said your armor is looking really good, buddy.
Mm-hmm. I like this axe.
Yeah, it's good. I'm still with the gun. I mean, I have shoes on, dude.
Nice.
I just went to the party screen and then I just saw your pet just hoist up his sword like he's such a badass. Like, yeah, I'm doing something. Yeah. I'm gonna fight some demons.
I killed all of this for my research and my experiments.
Okay,
the Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here?
Beyond these portals, there are two relics that were once powered by my
skip his dialogue.
Go to the terminus. Oh, this one. No. Depths, Shadowlock opened, Storm Hall, Shadowlock opened. Alright, I guess I'll go into the storm hall. Yeah, okay, that's it.
How does that feel?
God, I was about to say, can these dudes fuck off? Shit, I got a legendary crusader shield.
Still waiting.
Nice. My opinion, really don't get a lot of real good stuff until Act 3.
We all agree that the end times are upon us. But do you truly believe that the life with this soul stone, I will finally be able to unlock the true power of man? In ancient times, our kind possessed power unmatched in this dreary age. With the Soul Stone, I will be able to elevate myself to the strength of my ancestors.
Try as we might. Almost forgot a book.
Simply cannot be killed. His cursed blood sustains him. He bleeds sand and his laughter mocks us. There is only one course of action left to us. We will separate his body and his head, and hide the body within the Shadow Realm.
Oh, my bad.
Jesus.
Ooh, this looks nice.
I need to go back.
You missed it. I got some new things.
You guys like my dagger that does more damage than the fucking sword I just hit? Yeah, more damage. I'm really fucking tired. Ah, son of a bitch. Yeah. Ooh, we're in the Shadow Realm, Owen.
Ah, shit.
Not exactly what it always looks like, but pretty close, I'd say.
Whoa, why am I so fast?
This will be a good battle.
Sin torturer of souls. What a cool guy.
I'm just warming up.
What are you supposed to do in here?
Find his body.
Oh, I found it.
My every step. I try to shut him out, but his chattering is ceaseless. He takes joy in taunting me. I will not rise to the bait.
No, you fucking crackhead.
I long for the silence that will come once I secure his head away.
Time. Not to enslave it beneath my heel as you would.
Is that you, Ronnie?
What?
Is that you saying that?
Yeah.
I have Kool's body.
Then let me begin the ritual. But I'm warning you, Kool. You'd better not cross us.
I just suddenly realized that's funny that that was me. Saying I want to save humanity, not enslave it. Because I'm pretty sure I named my wizard Sauron.
Nice!
Soon now. Just a bit longer. Just a moment. Almost. Yes.
That scarab beetle is underneath.
This sweated air fills my ravaged lungs. I am alive again.
You're welcome.
You are whole again, Zoltan Kool. Now, give us the soul stone.
Very well.
Give us the soul
stone. The bargain stands. Quickly, to my
sanctum. Give us the key to Wakanda.
Alright, since I'm overpowered, I will not help you. Except for maybe dealing with minions.
Bruh. Yeah, how come? Oh.
Jesus.
At long last, I can complete my life's work.
Oh, you see?
All will tremble at my power.
You're just standing there.
What is this?
says. We love this.
How has this happened? The souls of the dead lords of hell have been absorbed into the stone. Abandon your quest, Nephilim. Your allies seek only to control you with the power I offer. You and I could rule over all creation.
You are mad, Kool.
You guys are doing all right.
Oh yeah, we're absolutely fine.
Hell yeah.
Wards have been triggered. It seems my brothers have finally come looking for me. Damn them. I am...
Oh.
Five lords of hell now reside within this stone. Adrian,
yeah, why?
Us the whole truth of the stone.
20 years ago, during the darkening of Tristram, Cain told me of Zoltan Kul's profane soul stone.
Yeah, that's you're like the last person.
You went to mark the demon's souls so that they could be drawn into Kul's vessel. Yes, my daughter. I have sacrificed everything for this.
They're like, he said everything up until this point.
I need to go back.
Alright, so... Count?
Yep, we gotta talk to Adria.
What happens once we've trapped Belial and Asmodan in the Soul Stone?
Then I will shatter it, and the Lords of Hell will be no more.
Good for you, lady.
Yeah, because that seems like such a plausible idea. It's like, oh, we have a stone that houses souls. What are we going to do? We're going to smash it so their souls can be destroyed. I don't think that's how that would work.
Yeah, I don't really think.
We've got to reach the Emperor.
Well, what do I know? I'm just crusading.
Are you certain we can trust the child?
We have no choice.
Are they talking about Hope's pet, or like the actual Emperor? I can't tell anyone.
Face him. We must evacuate the citizens. The Iron Wolves can help.
Well said. Let us proceed.
Belial has started his attack on the city. Let's go. Ashira is already at the sewers.
This must look so fucking stupid. Yeah, the shadow.
Belial knows we come for him. He will destroy this city to stop us.
When the fireballs began falling from the sky, we started evacuating the people. They will be safe here.
We will save all that we can.
The Iron Wolves will assist you to the death.
I saw people hiding under the carts. Bring them to the sewers.
We can't risk our lives on this foolish heroism. We must go to the Emperor immediately.
Come on, follow me. Bitches, let's go.
What a bunch of mess.
Over here, quickly.
Run, get in. I'll cover you. Alright, we can go. Oh, there's soul refugees. Oh, they're over here.
I got them, don't worry, bro. Shit, they just dropped money. What a bunch of nice people.
There's still two left. Wait, why is that soul thing? Okay. It's still highlighted, but there's no one standing over there. I love how that one dead demon is just right there.
Yeah.
Stand back. I still can't fully control it.
Oh yeah, I will leave you, bitch. I'm just right in front of it.
The weak is off. Run, laser.
Hey, I'm not gonna help you with Belial.
That sorcerous illusion blocks our path.
Although I am tempted to just like shoot him for like a split second, see just how much damage I can do to him. I highly doubt I can one shot him.
Maybe. I don't know. But with this game, I wouldn't be surprised.
Again, daughter.
I feel so weak. I don't know if I can.
Cause you are weak,
you
bitch.
You must now.
Yeah, come on, pussy. There you go.
It is up to you now. Hurry. I must stay here and tend to Leah.
I mean, honestly, with all the power at our disposal, I'm pretty sure we could have busted down the gate very easily.
Yeah.
Praise the gods, you've arrived just in time. Show me the soul stone.
You will see it soon. It will be your prison, Belial.
Clever. But know this, Nephilim. Asmodan knows of the stone and the power it contains. Even if you defeat me, he will exterminate you and every last one of your misbegotten kind.
Transformation in a fucking half.
Oh, dude, is the game like this?
Yeah, see, I don't do much damage to him. I mean, if I kept the beam, I could, like, kill him in, like, 5 seconds, but... Like I said, I only shot him once.
This reminds me of God of War.
And,
yeah.
Pussy. Another shield of all fucking things.
By the way, I think all the God of Wars are
seal Belial sold within the stone
on PS Now right now.
It is ironic that one as twisted as Zoltan Kuhl played so great a role in our salvation.
Kuhl was once a tireless enemy of hell. From his life, let us learn. The longer we fight evil, the more it can corrupt our hearts.
You would know, Angel.
Okay, run.
Destroy the city. Ah.
I'm sure you could with just like a second of your fucking laser, dude.
Or this.
Yeah, or that.
Or my meteor.
Today is a good day. You have liberated.
There is no time for rest. Even now.
Oh, my bad. I'm so sorry.
The Lord of
Now you must go to Chaldeum's great library and continue with your uncle's work.
My controller died.
Nice.